A locked room murder mystery, 47. I trust you'll get to the bottom of this. Why don't you use your camera to scan the dead body, 47? You've likely not exhausted the room for clues, 47.
Gentleman. He gave me his coat and all.
Rosie, you need to forget about Patrick. No good's gonna come of it. Stick to your own kind.
Hey. Wait a minute.
Trash can, sir.
Crap.
No one ever.
Shit.
Someone is playing games with me, but I'm cool. I'm keeping my cool.
What?
Yeah, you. What do you think you're doing?
Huh?
Throwing that was not a particularly great idea.
You've got to be kidding me. Madam Carlyle wants to inspect the arrangement.
Sorry, I've got no idea what that could be.
Sure, ma'am.
Suck down.
What would this planet look like if all of
them had it? And you think that's gone, do you hear me?
I don't think they want to leave. They always get with you next week, huh?
That's Madame Carlyle taken care of. Time to get the file on Arthur Edwards.
Gotta dig this place. Ancestral graveyard, trophy room, and the office safe is hidden behind the portrait.
A safe in Madame Carlyle's office. I bet that's where she keeps the file on Arthur Edwards. Peculiar icons above the safe. I wonder if they might be some sort of a code. Maybe have a look around the office, 47. Mission complete. Well done, 47.
On top of everything, Rosie thinks she's in love with young Patrick. And that's a breaking heart.
I see a lot of keys around. You're gonna have to.